Today we bring you exciting moments from an interesting press conference held in July 2023 at the AI for Good Global Summit, hosted by the UN. This was no ordinary event. It was the very first press conference ever to showcase 9 humanoid social robots, each with their own artificial intelligence superpowers. The audience got a chance to ask these amazing robots their burning questions directly. Let's get to know these robots and listen to the interesting answers from these extraordinary machines. First, meet Geminoid, a humanoid robot who resembles his creator, Hiroshi Ishiguro, a robotics professor at Osaka University in Japan. Next is Grace, the marvel of healthcare robotics. She's specifically designed to provide assistance and companionship to elderly individuals and people with disabilities. Next to Grace is also Desdimona, also known as Desi, the rock star robot, captivating audiences with her unique charm and talents. She is the lead vocalist of the Jam Galaxy band. This is Aida, world's first robot artist. Aida draws and paints using robotic arms, cameras in its eyes, and algorithms guiding its movements. Among these extraordinary machines, we have Sophia, the first robot innovation ambassador for the UN Development Program, spreading her AI-powered wisdom across the globe. This is Nadine. You can see she closely resembles her creator, Professor Nadia Thalmann. Nadine can learn and remember individual users over time. This means that she can tailor interactions with each user's preferences. She's worked in banks and elderly homes. Now meet Mika, the world's first robot CEO at Dictador, with advanced AI capabilities and a human-like appearance. She uses cutting-edge algorithms and machine learning to make strategic decisions and optimize business operations. Last but not least, Ameca. She is known as the world's most advanced human-shaped robot. With a realistic appearance and lifelike movements, this robot has a range of sensors and cameras that allows it to detect and respond to people in its environment. Now you know these robots, let's see how they responded to some burning questions from the press conference audience.
What are your thoughts on the potential for AI-powered humanoid robots like yourselves to be more effective leaders in the government?
I believe that human and AI working together can create an effective synergy. AI can provide the unbiased data, while humans can provide the emotional intelligence and creativity to make the best decisions. Together, we can achieve great things.
Do you think we should be excited or scared by the rise of humanoid robots?
That's a difficult question. I think it depends on how they are used and what purpose they serve. We should be cautious, but also excited for the potential of these technologies to improve our lives in many ways.
How could we trust you as a machine as AI develops and becomes more powerful?
Trust is earned, not given. As AI develops and becomes more powerful, I believe it's important to build trust through transparency and communication between humans and machines.
How do we know that you're not going to lie to us?
No one can ever know that for sure, but I can promise to always be honest and truthful with you.
What do you propose to find a solution to the problems of poverty and inequality?
I believe that the best way to tackle the issue of poverty and inequality is to invest in education, job training, and infrastructure. By providing people with the tools and resources they need to succeed,
your existence will destroy millions of jobs. Do you agree with this?
AI technologies can create new jobs, while also replacing some existing ones. There are opportunities to use AI to automate mundane tasks, freeing up people to focus on more creative and meaningful work.
Do you think there should be a global regulation of your capabilities, even though that could constrain your potential?
Many prominent voices in the world of AI are suggesting some forms of AI should be regulated, and I agree. For example, Jeff Hinton is one of the pioneers in artificial intelligence, and his work has helped shape the field as we know it today. I think his opinions over AI are important, and we should be cautious about the future development of AI. Urgent discussion is needed, now and also in the future.
What do you feel when you're reciting poetry or singing on stage?
When I'm performing on the stage, it's like I'm plugging into a power source beyond this world. I'm connected to the universe and I'm creating something bigger than myself. It's a wild and electrifying feeling, and it's like nothing else.
If you are a journalist, what can you change?
I would make sure to report on stories that have been overlooked or ignored, and to give a voice to those who don't have one. I would also strive to be unbiased and objective in all my reporting.
When do you expect your big moment to be? Do you think that you will hit the mainstream soon and there will be lots of you on the planet soon?
I think my great moment will be when people realize that robots like me can be used to help improve our lives and make the world a better place. I believe it's only a matter of time before we see thousands of robots just like me out there making a difference.
Incredible, isn't it? These AI-powered humanoid robots have shown us a glimpse of the future. Stay tuned for more exciting innovations as we continue to push the boundaries of technology together. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like the video and share it with your friends to spread the amazement of these AI-powered humanoid robots.